How'd it go with Marcos?
How it always goes. I didn't get my money, and I'm running another errand for him.
Why do you let him boss you around?
I owe him a debt from the past.
Oh, did you borrow me?
Not that kind of debt. Few people would take in a runaway they caught thieving. I was just a kid.
Huh. I'm just a kid, and I've done pretty good for myself.
What do you want, Phoebe?
You know Kausos?
The town on the other side of the island? Why?
People there are sick. And my friend Kina is too. There is a blood fever. They say it's a curse, and they need help from the gods.
I told you, I'm not a god.
But Ikaros...
is a bird.
That doesn't mean you can't help.
All right. I'll look into it.
Ah, here you are, and not a moment too soon.
The Cyclops is more important than a boyer. We need to talk.
Precisely what I was thinking. Let's hope Drusilla has a good sense of humor.
Well, your plan?
Right. The Cyclops and I have a score of drachmi to settle. The same score as you, my rough and tumble friend.
He wouldn't be after me if it wasn't for you, my friend.
Right. But I swear, this will put an end to it. If he insists on sending his goons after us, we'll make sure his last good day was yesterday.
Let's hear it then. What do I have to do?
What will we do, you mean? As the brains to your brawn, I consider it a joint effort.
Of course you do.
Think, what does the Cyclops value most? His men? His land? His ships? No, his obsidian eye.
Get to the point, Marcos.
Oh, fine. We're going to steal it.
Are you crazy? You borrow his drachmi, then you steal his eye?
Having it means we win. Then it goes to market. We kill two birds with one obsidian eye.
He'd better hold still. Or he'll lose both eyes.
No, no! It has to be done without the Cyclops knowing. You cannot be seen.
Then my new bow will come in handy.
He keeps the eye in his house. It's too valuable to wear out. A wise choice until you show him the error of his ways. Wait for the sun to set, sneak in, and then bring me the eye.
Better be worth something.
Do you know how much obsidian goes for in Kefalonia?
I've never seen it.
Exactly. And not only is it obsidian, it's veined with gold. Gold! It's no wonder he saves it for special occasions.
So we'll use the profits to pay him off.
It will pay for the bulk of it. A vineyard's expensive, you know.
I don't know where the Cyclops lives.
Keep to the west side of the island. There, you will find his lair.
Fine. But you won't get away with being cheap.
Cheap? You wound me, Cassandra!
It's your defining trait.
Bring me the eye, and I'll prove you wrong. Remember, not a soul can see you.
Got it.
Pull this off, and our heads won't be the Cyclops' trophies when he comes back.
Find the eye. If it's as valuable as Marcos says, it'll be hidden. I should try to stay out of sight. Here's where the ambush happened. I should look around. Oh, that's a lot of footprints. A group left this area, headed west. The cart was emptied, then left behind. The thief can't have gotten far with that much cargo. Shot in the back while fleeing. Must be the work of bandits. That must be the bandit camp I'm looking for.
Ah! I need to sneak up on them.
Something's out there. This is definitely the work of a mercenary.
Take some lumber back as proof. That old bag won't just take my word for it.
Let's go.
Mistios! Fresh vegetables for your journey. The juiciest and Kefalonia.
I'm not really in the market for vegetables.
No one is. Our stock is practically decomposing.
We're trying to make enough rachmi to get out of Kefalonia. It's about time we moved on.
I know what you mean.
Wait, Creoza, you think she could help us?
I think she could.
You'll have to tell me what it is first.
Are you scared of sharks, Mistios?
Have you seen their teeth?
Believe us, we have. And we won't go near them again. A shark is guarding our one guaranteed way out of Kefalonia.
A shark?
He guards a precious necklace. We get it, sell it, and leave Kefalonia. The old bandit who found it first buried the necklace on the shore, near a temple.
And the fool didn't think. Water rises. Now the necklace may as well belong to the shark. Vegetable drachme is all right, but necklace drachme is best.
If it's so valuable, why wouldn't I just keep it for myself?
A good deed? A gesture of goodwill? An escape from our life of produce?
It's buried in a chest. If you get it for us, we'll take what we need to get out, and you can keep the rest.
All right. I'll kill your shark.
You'll skewer him.
You'll find him deep in the ruins of Grani down south.
Buried treasure usually has a story.
The necklace was said to belong to Procris. You know, the wife of Kefalus. On the eve of their wedding, he gave it to her as a promise of fidelity.
Well, we know how that turned out.
Typica. At least he returned to Procris in time for her death.
Where on the island are these ruins?
You know the sunken islet of Zeus? Find that, and you'll find the ruins.
To the shark's temple I go.
I'll never look at another vegetable again after this.
Better stay hidden.
What?
I should try to stay. Should be careful. High security here. I see you. I hope no one noticed.
I need cover.
If I'm quiet, I can hide in the bushes.
Alaka, must be some eye to have that much protection.
I have to stay out of view.
This won't go.
Ah! Τρέχομενοι στους τραγικούς της Ντομιστάμις.
Αι, be careful!
Do you know how many of his guards were there?
All for a fucking rock.
This rock could buy a house, my friend.
And yet, it's still not enough to pay back the Cyclops.
Oh, don't be upset. Think of all the fun we've had.
The Cyclops is going to kill us, Marcos. It's as simple as that. And there's nothing fun about it.
This will work, I promise you. Would I lie to you?
Don't make me answer that.
Take the eye, but don't sell it yet. No vendor would believe we came by it lawfully. They know exactly who it belongs to.
Fine.
Better your pocket than his socket.
I think that's enough for one day. Quiere, Marcos.
Wait! I saw a boat. One I've never seen before.
So?
The vessel's too good for this dirty town. It must be the Cyclops, and he brought friends.
He's back? I can never catch a break, can I?
Take them out, and that's one less thing to deal with. Besides, these strangers look rich as Chrysos. The Cyclops pays them well. It's win-win, my friend.
It can't hurt. What do I have to lose?
You? You're a winner if I ever saw one.
Then where are they?
In an abandoned house on the eastern coast. Who knows what golden fortunes shine in their hideout? Send them to Hades, then loot them for all they have. We'll be rich!
The eastern coast. Can you be more specific?
I think they've settled in an abandoned house, by a small forest south of Sami.
So, if these visitors aren't from Kefalonia, where did they come from?
All I know is Kefalonia will be the last place they'll ever see.
I'm keeping some of these golden fortunes, though. No negotiations.
Not even a drachma for the man who sent you?
The rest goes to pay your debt. These are my terms.
Oh, fine, fine. Now teach those strangers what it means to be Kefalonian. Draw blood or bleed.
Hemos exado.
Agritel para
menos. A death end.
Let's go. What's happened here?
You're murderers! Murderers!
If the gods won't help you, this sickness must be destroyed by our hands. We have no choice.
Help us!
He won't let us go.
What's going on?
Kausos was consumed by plague. We couldn't keep up with the bodies. It was spreading. We had to intervene.
They killed our brothers, our neighbors.
We survived the massacre, but he'll kill us now.
The gods have abandoned us. The sick must join the dead if we are to save the living.
You burned the whole village?
Many knights were lost praying. We had to take action. To scorch the blood fever out of Gausos.
Is there no hope for a cure?
Nothing has worked. Sacrifice. Prayers.
Healers won't come near us. Soldiers won't let us leave. The gods won't answer our prayers.
But I don't know anything about the plague.
There is nothing you can do.
No!
If you intervene, I will be forced to defend the gods' wills.
Save us from him! Have pity!
We aren't even that sick! We'll get better!
Nobody gets better! This is the only way all of Kefalonia will save itself from extermination!
Please!
We have children! Think of them!
Don't regret stopping here, Mystios.
Let them go.
What?
You're no god. Turn down this bounty, Thanos. Thank you.
priest came from the underworld. Some man of the gods.
The real god sent you. Time to go. We're well enough to travel, but need healing.
Before you go, take my drachmi. It can't pay for what you gave us, but it's all we have.
Forget about that. Just travel safely.
You're a gift from the gods, Eagle Bearer. I hope they bless you.
Bye, Kina. Be safe.
look, it's Marcus's mighty champion. Don't tell me you actually did what I asked.
I tracked the bandits and sent them to Addis. Your wood should arrive in town soon.
And you expect me to believe the word of a mercenary?
I didn't expect you to believe me, so I brought this. Here's your proof. A sample of the special wood you want so badly. These bows you're making had better be worthy of Apollo for all the trouble I've gone to.
By the gods! You sure you work with Marcos? He's never once delivered on a promise. Incredible.
I might work with him, but we're nothing alike. I'm true to my word.
Then take your pay. Give none to Marcos.
I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl. Oh, am I kidding? This place never changes. I should have known it was you who'd ask for the furs, Ilos.
And I should have known it was you to get them for me. Cassandra's always on the job.
Don't tell Marcos. He'll get jealous.
I posted publicly to give the others a chance, but you're always so keen.
What are the pelts for this time?
The Athenians want armor for the war. Good protection for them. Good drachmi for me.
Here they are. All accounted for.
In record time, too. Take your pay. It's well earned.
Stay out of trouble, Lilos.
You should take your own advice.
Step
what
away.
Can I get for you? Thanks for looking.
The abandoned house, and the people. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Yeah.
Normally have someone else do the field work. I don't suppose you know how to get this stain out.
It comes with the territory.
Then you're just the Mystios I'm looking for. A clean slaughter. Very good work.
Not much sympathy for the men who work with you.
Not with me, for me. Employees. Now ex-employees, I suppose.
So you don't work for the Cyclops?
Your kind aren't usually believers of myth.
Not the monster, the man. You're an outsider. Why are you here?
Indeed, I'm not from Kefalonia. I'm here because what I'm looking for is. You'll follow me, Cassandra.
Who are you? How do you know my name?
I'm Elpinor of Kira. How do I know your name? I did what you did. I asked and people told me.
Tell me who sent you.
An inquisitive nature. Good. That will help.
You know more than you let on.
Knowing you is in my best interest. And knowing me is in yours. My prized possession was stolen and brought to Ithaca. Penelope's woven shroud. I need you to steal it back.
The shroud of Penelope? The wife? Of Odysseus? You're joking.
A piece of it, yes.
Impossible. If it existed, it would be priceless.
Which is why I want it back.
Ithaca is not a small island. I need more information.
I'd start at the home of Odysseus. Well, what's left of it? An inspiring tale. A reunion of past lovers.
All right. I'll do it.
Don't expect it to be easy.
That's why it will cost you.
Then it's agreed. There's a rowboat in the harbor. Use it. It's not meant for open water, so be wise. When you have the shroud, meet me in the Temple of Zeus.
I will.
Oh, and Mystios. Don't fail.